Windows 10 Creators Update has been released now. This is the second major update to Windows 10. But still there has been reports of various issues found in new Creators Update. Many people has reported having trouble with their Edge browser. Edge freezes or hangs many times when a user has only option left is to close the browser. To solve this issue, start your Windows in safe mode. Now navigate to your user folder. Turn on Show Hidden Files options in ribbon bar. Then navigate to App Data folder. Then Local. Then Packages. Then scroll down and find the Edge folder. It will look something like Microsoft.edge. Okay. We have to delete that folder. Please remember you cannot delete the complete folder unless you delete everything present inside the folder. Now open the folder. Delete everything inside the folder. Then delete the complete Edge folder. Now reboot your system. Now open command prompt with administrator rights. Type PowerShell then press enter. Now type the following command to reinstall Microsoft Edge browser again. You may copy from the video description. Now you can start your Edge browser. It will not show any issues after this. If this video helps you fix your system, then please do like this video. Dislike if it does not. Please subscribe us for future updates.